Why do we freeze? No, no. Cancel. Resume. I have to explain myself. My new computer is, the keyboard is like a hair bigger than the keyboard on this, on my MacBook, so I keep hitting the wrong buttons. I don't know why I started this fight when none of them were gonna fight me. Well, that was fun. Why am I in first person all of a sudden? Where's the blowy uppy thing? Saw that coming.
Stop Batman! Me? It was your plan, you goofy clown! I'm sending you back to the ventriloquist where you belong.
Oh. Oh, you see that? That was a smack on the ass. Get out of the way fast enough. This is so much fun! Oh, I killed that one. I was having fun!
Nicely done, Bats. You deserve a prize. Your old pal, Commissioner Gordon. Say, he looks all run down. Let's pep him up. No! Batman!
A beefed up Batman. I don't know if the cursor is showing up in the recording. It shouldn't. But if it is, I'm so sorry. I can't get it to move.
I just wanted to bring down your grim facade and for once let you see the world as I see it, giggling in a corner and bleeding. But you've denied me even that. I have nothing to live for. So...
Here we go, beefed up Joker.
Arkham Asylum remains under lockdown, its staff at the mercy of the rampaging inmates. Just 10 minutes ago, we received this taped message.
Greetings, Gotham! Joker here! Arkham is mine! So I'll unleash madness and toll onto the streets of Gotham. First, direct your eyes to the rooftops and witness the final destruction of your dear Dark Knight.
We've been circling the tower since the... Wait, there! Joker is making his move!
Why does he get a mohawk when he beats himself up?
Showtime, Batman! Let's do the roof two freaks in a fight to the death.
Have to agree with Joker there, Batman. You should have stabbed him.
Hysterical! But you still spoiled my fun, and for that, I'll paint Arkham with your blood. Let's get ready to tango! Think you can beat me? Don't make me laugh.
Why am I sucking? Why am I doing so poorly? Yikes!
I have defeated your dear Dark Knight. Don't be sad. You're next! Let's get ready to tango! Think you can beat me? Don't make me laugh.
I can't believe I let him hit me twice right there.
Come, boys. I've softened him up for you.
Oh.
So, Mr. Referee, how was that round?
There we go, that makes way more sense. I've decided that when he's down here like this, I'm just gonna avoid him. I can upgrade. Ooh. What's this do? No. Oh, I'm dying, I'm dying. This is why you never go anywhere with long nails. Because they get stuck in the floorboards. And then you get your ass kicked.
It won't kill you to smile, bats.
I mean, he's got a point there.
Shit.
Oh, hey, it re-helped me. After I... This is an easier boss battle.
I've got a city to address.
I think I'm playing the game on easy, though, aren't I? That's why everything is not difficult. I ain't here to cry about how hard it is, okay? I'm here to have a good time. Jesus, me. Stop jumping into the... Why did you bring a gun?
I'll give you something for the morning dew. More news, Cutlass! I'm flattered! Batman has left the building. It's a shame, I know, but...
Oh my god, I'm dying again! Frick. By the time I realized he had one of those things, it was too late. Shit. Am I supposed to pull him down every time he turns his back, or just when there's no bad guys? We're gonna try every time.
Let's get ready!
Jeez.
It won't kill you to smile. Excuse me, Bats. Here you come, boys. I've softened them up for you. Mind your head down.
Okay. Look at the triple battering again.
I'm out, Bats, my people. Give him a kicking for me, boys.
Why can't you do it yourself? You're all juiced up. What a weenie.
Yeah. can take it. I can take anything you throw at me, Bats. You can't beat me. I'm actually going to win. Ready for the next round? Always. What? I'll never let you win. Never.
Is that it?
Thank God. I was so worried.
I'm fine, Barbara. The GCPD finally has control of the asylum. Doctors are treating the injured, but it looks like it'll take some time. All super criminals are back in custody. Quite a mess in there. And the venom-enhanced inmates are returning to normal. Though for some, the process can be quite painful. Survive. See you tonight, Barbara. Shame about your car. Can I give you a ride?
Thanks, Jim, but I have one on the way.
Get some rest. You deserve it.
Stay safe, Jim.
We did it! Yay! That's the end of the game! Wow. Okay, cool. Well, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching this whole series. I have no idea what game I'm going to play next, but I'm sure it'll be a fun one, and next time I won't play something I've played before, so... I mean, I mess up a lot in this playthrough, but I'll mess up even more, because I don't know what I'm doing. So, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe for more videos, and I will see you next time. Bye!